One of the things about this piece is that sometimes it sounds like every voice in humanity is singing together, and sometimes kind of at cross purposes. Then out of the middle of that, you'll get this kind of little shaft of light that comes through. Rachmaninoff is so skillful at painting that scene, finding these little moments of clarity. That is something that I think I'm really drawn to in this work.